guys. 7 trades. They are less than $2 each. I mean, they're $2 each. So basically what we are trying to do here is see how resistance, we are trading support and resistance. And this is a continuation of yesterday's training. So for those of you who are here yesterday, the webinar was very short. So I'm continuing here showing you guys that you can actually use support and resistance to meet your daily trading goals. So basically I've drawn the lines here and we are still in the money, guys. I have just taken these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 trades. So if we win, okay, there we go. We are in the money, boom, until they are telling me to switch to live trading. And the idea here is to make your daily goals using support and resistance. So this year we are going to focus on support and resistance. It is very profitable, guys. I have doing this for many, many years. I've been doing this for a very long time. I've been training a lot of people. And on this webinar right now here, we have over 1,000 people on this webinar. The webinars are by invitation only. We send out the emails in the beginning of the week. So always watch out for your emails. Look out at your emails. And provide us the best email address so you can be invited to this seminar, these webinars. We have them once a week. The idea is because we have so many people want to get into these webinars, and the webinar software can only hold 1,000 people. So it's first come, first serve. And of course, the private students get the priority to get on these emails. I have a lot of private students, and I have been training for many years privately. I've been training Forex trading, binary options trading, stock option trading. I've also been training digital marketing online, you know, how to start an online business successfully. This involves things like starting an e-commerce store with Facebook advertising, Google advertising, YouTube advertising, and all types of media buying. So for those of you who are going to watch the replay on YouTube, we started a new channel, the Smart Wolf Club channel. Our goal is to get to 1,000 subscribers so YouTube can spread the word and help, so we can help as many people as possible, especially during the pandemic right now. A lot of people have lost their jobs. They have lost their businesses. They are at home and they don't know how to pay for their bills. A lot of people are turning to welfare. And so we want to help as many people as possible. This touched my heart. And that's why I'm doing these free trainings. And with the permission of some of my private students, I am sharing some of the trainings on YouTube. So for those of you who are watching on YouTube, please subscribe to this channel, like these videos, share them with people that need your help. Okay, guys, so we can help as many people as possible. Okay, the master teacher says, if you learn something, if you believe in something, learn everything about what you believe in. And then, of course, practice and then teach others. When you teach others, something magical happens because you're going to help as many people solve their problems. And when you help many people solve your problems go away, guys. And I have seen this happening. So on here today, we have Tajimoto from Tokyo, Japan. He's one of my private students. We have Moses from Lagos, Nigeria. We have Mr. Baker from Atlanta, Georgia. We have Karen from New York, New York. We have Rodriguez, who is in Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. We have Jose, who is joining us from Sacramento. We have Roseanne, who is joining us from Toronto, Canada. We have Mary, who is joining us from Vancouver, Canada. We have Mr. Scott from London, UK. We have Jorgensen, who is joining us from Denmark. We have Karin, who is joining us from Berlin, Germany. We have Josephine from Sydney, Australia. We have Marcela, who is joining us from Madrid, Spain. We have Peter, who is joining us from Nairobi, Kenya. We have Mr. Singh, who is joining us from New Delhi, India. We have Ahmed, who is joining us from Dubai, UAE. And there are thousands of people on here. There's another Karin from New York, New York. We have many, many other people on here. I cannot possibly mention the 1,000 people who are on here. So, guys, stay put. Don't leave your seat. If you have any distractions, put it away. And I'm going to show you. This is part 3 now, continuation of yesterday's training. And this is showing you support and resistance. Now, we are using pocket option here, but you're not limited to pocket option. there are many other brokers. I'm going to share two of them right here. There's Pocket Option and there's Quotex. The links are in the description for those of you who are watching on YouTube. And for those of you who are on the live webinar, I'm putting the links on the chat box. So click those links and open your accounts. It will take you like 2 seconds, guys. All you need is your name and your email address, and you get a free demo account with up to $10,000 that you can practice on. And then once you start winning, you can now fund your live account with real, real hard money, okay? Now, whatever I'm going to share with you guys is not financial advice or investment advice, because I'm not a professional financial advisor. And all I'm sharing with you guys is my experience that I have acquired over a long, long, long period of time. And of course, if you follow my advice, you are going to be successful. Now, there are no guarantees, because I don't know your work ethics. I know a lot of people have been training so many students in the past. I've worked with so many people. I have attended so many webinars. I have taught so many people. Some of the gurus, actually, you see online, they have been my students before. And I can tell you this. There's a lot of people come to my classes, and not many of them succeed because people are generally lazy, okay? They watch this video. They don't take no action. I tell them, open an account, start practicing. They don't do that. That's too hard. That's too difficult for most people. And it is not. But the few that follow, I'm looking for just the 1%. You know, in life, it's just the 1%er. 1%ers, if I can call them, if there's such a word, 1%ers. That's what I'm looking for. If I can touch out of the thousands of you guys who are on here, out of the thousands of you, millions of you are going to watch the video, if I can touch even 1%, if I can change one person's life, help them make money and feed their families and meet their goals, meet their financial goals this year, then my objective has been met. Now, before we proceed, let us say a word of prayer. Father Almighty, we come before you and pray, Father, in the belief of the Almighty power that during this training, whatever I'm going to share shall touch many lives. And for those who are going, millions are going to watch on YouTube, I pray that they become successful and they do exactly what I am teaching, and they shall become successful. I'm also praying, Father, for those who are on the webinar here, that you bless them and bless their trades. May you bless the markets. May you bless the brokers so they can continue giving us these platforms, and so that they can make money and we can all be happy and make money as a family. We are a global village now with the power of the internet. We pray that we can all be able to take advantage of the power of the internet and harness the power of the internet, and we shall all become successful, especially during this pandemic, that we shall all be able to provide for our families. We pray that in the belief and in the power of the Almighty. Amen, guys. Guys, I don't care what you believe in. Whatever you believe in, learn, practice, and share with others, okay? And teach others, okay? The master teacher says that. And now, if you go and watch my previous videos on YouTube that I have uploaded on this YouTube channel, you'll see I talk about this all the time, okay, guys? So let us jump in here, put away all the distractions. If you have to take the cat out of the room, that is okay. Now, if you have to get a cup of coffee, this is going to be a very short webinar. You can't believe it. I am going to try to keep my webinars as short as possible and precise and to the point, because I've been seeing a lot of comments, people saying that my webinars are very long. So I'm going to try to put it precise. And for those of you who are going to watch the replay on YouTube, you can watch it as many times as possible. And if you have any questions, you can always, after the webinar, I go away, but I am still with you, because you can reach me on social media. I have put a Telegram link on there. Go ahead and join that group. It is free, guys. It is free. Okay. I know a lot of you are used to paying for stuff. Put away your credit card. There's nothing here I'm going to sell to you. There's nothing here I'm going to tell you to buy. Everything is free. The groups are free. I'm giving this for free. I'm giving back to the society. And the reason I'm doing that is because the master teacher tells me, if you touch many lives and if you help many people solve their problems go away. I have seen that. I have experienced that. And that is why I am doing it. Now, with the permission of my private students who pay me a lot of money to be trained by me privately, I am going to be putting some of these trainings free. So right now we're talking about binary options trading. And why? Why are we starting with binary options trading? Because this is money in minutes. That's how they call it. If you want to make quick bucks, this is some of the fastest money you can make online, is by learning some of the skills that I'm going to teach you. Okay. You have to put the hard work. Okay. This is not like a wand. You, one and wish a million and you make a million. Now, you have to put in the work. You got to learn the strategies. But once you master these skills, guys, you can make your money. You can meet your goals, daily goals, weekly goals, monthly goals, yearly goals. Okay? I get a lot of... Tajimoto is on here. He's one of my private students. There's Han Han, who is on here now from Singapore. There's Sean from Seoul, Korea. They're all here, very doing great stuff. Okay? We have Josephine from Sydney doing great stuff. Guys, we have Marisa, who's joining us right now from Miami, Florida, doing great stuff. So, guys, the sky is the limit here for you. If you want to get the wings and fly this year, 2022, then you need to learn some of this skill. It is not hard. You just need to sacrifice some time and follow the strategies. So this year, we are focusing on support and resistance, okay? And the reason we are doing that is because support and resistance is very, very profitable, and it is universal, okay? Depending on, it doesn't matter which platform you're using. It doesn't matter what you're trading. Are you trading Forex? If you know how to trade using support and resistance, you're going to be profitable. Are you trading stocks, regular stocks? If you understand support and resistance, you're going to be profitable, okay? Are you trading cryptocurrencies? Because I do train people on that too. If you know support and resistance, you are going to be successful, guys. That's why I am going to focus on this. And now we're doing a follow-up for yesterday. So this is part three of support and resistance this year. And guys, let us jump into this. So now we're using Pocket Options. Okay. It doesn't matter what broker you're using, but if you don't have an account with Pocket Option, you can get a free account. Click the link in the description. And I'll also put the link for Quotex, which is another broker I use. I use up to six brokers. And why do I use six brokers? You cannot put your eggs in one basket, guys. If you want to fail in life, just put your eggs in one basket. You have to have several skills, guys. Okay, skills of life. You must have several skills. And you know that in life we juggle so many things. Some of you who are parents, you'll be a parent, you'll be a teacher, you'll be a soccer coach, life coach, you'll be a motivational trainer, you'll be whatever, you know, so many things. So you'll be trading online, you're a doctor, at the same time you're a parent, you're a driver, you're... So we are already doing this in life in general, you know. You are a chef, you got to prepare your own meals, you know, stuff like that. So we are always juggling stuff. So you must be multi-skilled. You must have skills to survive in this century. In this century, you have to have multiple skills, and that's why I am teaching here. I have people on my private training who are from different backgrounds. I have drivers, truck drivers. I have musicians. I have financial guys. I have lawyers. I have doctors. I have nurses. I have engineers. I have computer specialists who are all learning how to trade stocks, trade stock options, trade Forex, trade binary options. And they're all doing great, some of them. Okay, you just need to put the effort. I see a lot of students. You have the ones who put in the effort, they reap the price. They get the rewards. You must plant, guys, to harvest. If you don't plant, you do not harvest. So there are no shortcuts. Let's be very clear. This is not a get-rich gimmick or nothing like that. There's no, you got to learn this strategy. You got to learn support and resistance. You have to know where to put your lines, where to draw your support, where to draw your resistance. You must study the candles. Okay, when I talk about a candle, a red candle, a green candle going up, the red candle going down. If you don't know what that is, if I talk about an indicator, I'll put the resources in the description. Go and get the candle Bible. Okay? It's worth it. Study it back to the front, that book. Study it from the front to the back and back to many times. Okay? So you get to know exactly what you're dealing with. Okay? And watch these videos. Okay? Create time. Most people say they don't have time, but they have time to binge watch certain things. So create the time. This is 2022, and we want to make a difference in your life. Okay? Now, comment below these videos for those guys who are on YouTube. If you have any questions, you can ask your questions on Telegram group. If you don't like Telegram, we have a WhatsApp group. Go and join those groups. They are free. Introduce yourself. and ask your questions. Don't be shy, guys. Somebody is going to answer your questions, okay? If you have a question, ask. There are some very experienced people in those groups that are going to answer your questions. We are a community, we are a family, and it is a global family. It doesn't matter where you come from, whether you're blue or you're green or you're tall or you're short, doesn't matter. We are all the same. Because of the power of the internet, we are now a global village. I can't believe it. The internet is 30 years, guys, over 30 years old, guys. Can you believe it? And there's still people here who cannot harness the power of the internet to change their lives. And that's what we want to change. We want to teach everybody that is at home right now under lockdown because of the pandemic, that you can actually sit at home on your couch with your laptop and make money, pay your bills easily by following some of these simple strategies, okay? But you may have some naysayers around you, so you got to learn how to have the proper mindset. These are so many things that you have to talk about. For you to be a successful trader or an online business owner, you must have the proper mindset, okay? 90% of the work is getting your mindset right. Everything else we can teach you. I can teach you about support and resistance. I can show you the candles. I can give you the best indicators. I can give you the best bots. I can give you all kinds of softwares and programs. But if your mindset is not right, I cannot take you anywhere. All right. So we have to work on that. You have to work on that, guys. And all you can do is to associate with the people who are already where you want to be so they can share the testimonials and the experiences, guys. All right, guys. So let us jump into what we are doing today. All right. So pocket options, you're going to look at the currencies and you're going to favorite the top, the ones that are paying the highest profit percentages. You can see here all these. This is OTC market, very volatile because I'm trading on the weekend. I do not really advise this on beginners, but I've also put two indicators here because it's very volatile. So these are just to confirm the directions that I am taking. So I put two indicators, which is the CCI, and I use the default. So you can get the indicators right here. You click this doohickey that looks like parallel lines. And of course, you can, the CCI is right there. Click on that. And then, of course, the other indicator is the stochastic oscillator. These are very powerful indicators. They indicate, they show you the trend of the market. Okay. And you know, the trend is your friend. You don't never want to trade against the trend. You're likely to lose unless you are a super, super experienced. Okay. Very few people are at that level right now. I can tell you that. So anyway, so once we have favorite our best pairs, we do some analysis by looking at the markets. We don't want to get into ones that are really choppy. The ones that are so choppy and volatile, we are likely to lose. And how can you tell if you see very long weeks and changing directions? Like if you see too many weeks, then you just know that pair is not for you for that day, okay, or for that moment. You can come back later and see, like this looks better, okay, guys? So we can draw our lines right here. So you go to this brush and you click horizontal line, and we are going to look for pairs of candles, a red candle and a green candle that have a flat bottom. We are going to put our support right there. You can see our support line, right, these candles right here. So we put that, and I'm using 1 minute candles. Trade time is 2, but I can tweak this time based on how volatile the market is. I can take it up to 3 or even up to 5 minutes. I have taken 5 minutes trade based on how slow or how fast the market is responding to our signals. Okay. So right here, I've just drawn our support line here. And of course, it's 1 pixel. All right. So you see that green line there, you can move it up and down here. So I'm going to put it right here where we have those two right there. You can see that's our support line. And of course, we have, I see another resistance point right here where we have these two pairs. So you can see right there, and then we can add another line. So I don't like putting too many lines because it's confusing. So I just put that there, horizontal line, and let's move it and let's see if, okay, that goes up there. Let's move another one here. I'm looking really closely here so I can see. There we go. So we have that there. All right, guys. So there we go. So once we have marked our chart, then all we have to do is patience now and see, study the market. So now looking at my indicators here, just for confirmation, you can see it's like the market is going up. There's an upward trend. Okay. So you can see that's going up, and we can count how many candles it came down from here. There's some type of resistance here. So it came down one, two, three. So like three candles. So if we take a 2 minute trade, we'll probably be able to make some money here going up. But that's not the case. As you can see, this is tilting. The CCI is pointing down. And therefore, we are not going to take that trade. So we can look at another pair, guys. Let's try another pair. And then we'll come back to that. Okay, here we go. So we have, let's put our line there. Sorry, go to the brush here and put our line. So here we can look, we can see a point of support right there. And then we can also put another line. Let's see where we're seeing our point of resistance is right here. All right, so point of resistance. So what does that tell you? The market has actually breached our candle and it is going up. Okay, so no, there's no way of telling how long it's going to be going up. So we just have to be patient and see what this market is going to give us. So we can analyze another pair. Again, this one you can see if you zoom out this, you can see it's generally a downward trend, guys. So we will be looking for sell opportunities here. So let's make the lines, guys. Let's make another line here. That would be our resistance line. And then let's mark our support. We're gonna have to bring this down here. That's our support. All right, so you can see, guys, we have it hit our resistance here, and it is now going down, and it is a generally a downward trend. So we can take all right, so I'm jumping in there. $2 bids. I took a sell option. My guess is that the market will go down, trying to get back to our support. We could be wrong. I'm trading OTCs. They are very, very unpredictable. Even for seasoned traders, you can lose your money, and that's why you don't want to take huge bids, because then that way you can blow your account. So normally you want to trade with 1%, at least 1% of your account. So if your account is $100, you want to take a $1 trade, okay? Max 5%, which is $5. Okay, so it looks like the market is still going down. We are in the money, okay, guys. So basically, if your goal was to make 20% of your account, then I could take a bigger bid here, okay? And that time you should know that you're risking more. You can blow your account. So you have to practice what we call proper risk management. And if you don't know what that is, again, there are resources in the description. Click the links there. They teach you basic trading, and you're going to learn all about risk management. And of course, you can watch my videos, my previous videos on this channel. I have some videos that are very detailed, 2 hour videos, 1 hour videos, where I talk about risk management. I show you about, I even teach you how to set your goals, your daily goal, because some of the things that we think are basic, some people don't even know how to set their goals. They don't know what when you talk about goals, what are we talking about? You know, what is your daily goal? How much money do you want to make? And how are you going to achieve that during trading? Okay, so we are trading with OTCs. It's very volatile. We could actually lose this. I'll not be surprised. But so far, it is still holding. We are still in the money. We have 8 seconds to go, 7 seconds to go, 6 seconds to go, five, three, two, booyah, booyah, booyah. Guys, we are in the money. So we won all the trades that we took. Okay. So guys, how simple can this be? We just made money right in front of you. Now I can continue trading here until I meet my daily goal. Okay. Usually my goal would be like to grow my account with 10% every day. So at the end of the month, my account will be grown by 300%, 10% per day of my account. So if I have $100, I want to grow my account by 10% every day. So day one, I make $10. Day two, my goal is going to be more. It'll be going to be around $11, because I'm compounding my account. Now, I talk about this in the other videos, so you can go and watch the video where I talk about the power of the compound interest, okay? The power of compounding, how you can grow a small account to thousands of dollars. By the end of the month, you'll be trading with thousands of dollars. So some of you will say, oh, I don't have money to start trading. You don't need a lot of money. You just need to skip a cup of coffee. $10. You can start trading with $10. Pocket options or Quotex. And you can grow that by compounding every day. Or $100. And you can deposit money on pocket options using cryptocurrency. For those of you who have Bitcoins and Ethereum and Litecoin, you can use any of those coins to deposit on your live account. So go ahead and do that, guys. Get started. Let's make a difference in 2022 and join me on this journey. And may the markets be with you and may God bless all of you. And I'm going to end this. If you have any questions, please, please, please do not hesitate to join the Telegram group and the WhatsApp group and ask your questions. Just be respectful. Introduce yourself and just be respectful and don't shy. Whatever question you have, there's nothing stupid. There's nothing basic. We are there to help each other. We have all been there before. I remember many, many years ago, I was just right here like you. I didn't know what the candles, I didn't know what these charts meant. But now I've been teaching this for many, many years. I've been doing this for many, many, many years. And more is coming on this channel. So guys, subscribe, like the videos, share this video, subscribe to the channel. We want to get it to 1,000. So once we get to 1,000, YouTube will start distributing our videos, our teachings to so many people, so we can help a lot of people who are suffering all over the world. It doesn't matter. People have internet access now all over the world. If they don't have internet access, Wi-Fi, they have mobile phones, smartphones. They can access the internet through their phones and they can trade. Pocket Options gives you an app, okay, a mobile app that you can download on your phone and you can trade on the go. I find myself trading on the go. Wherever I am, volunteering somewhere, having lunch, I could just see a nice setup and I take the trade and make the goal for the day. Pay for the meal. I'm enjoying out there with friends, okay? Or I'm watching a game at the arena, or I'm at a prayer session. Once the prayer, I'm on a break, I can take a trade. I have found myself taking trades in the bathrooms. I'm on a bathroom and I look at my phone and I see a nice trade and I take the trade. Booyah, 2 minutes later, 1 minute later, because sometimes you take a 1 minute trade and you can meet the goal for your day, 500, 1,000, 2,000. I mean, whatever your goal is, you can make it. You just have to make your own bread, guys. You can make your own bread here by learning these simple strategies. So guys, just join me and let us do this together. Booyah. May God bless you. Good night. Good morning. And thank you for being patient. Thank you very much. Good night.